Jellians. This is Charlotte Clark, class of 2017, best class ever. And as IGEL graduates, we say that our organization is to be a network of diverse statewide leaders consistently collaborating to solve Georgia's environmental challenges. Well, as an organization, we're trying to do a better job around that word diverse, and we're trying to flesh out what that means to us as an organization. And to do that, that means we have to have some uncomfortable conversations. Some of us in the organization are taking that head on, and we're doing that by reading books that are relevant both to the environment and to our relation to that environment, our relationship to that environment. The book that we just finished reading is called Black Faces, White Spaces. And we talked about it as a group, Black and White IGELians, talked about our experiences and our relationship with the environment yesterday. And we talked about why it is that, you know, sometimes you'll find groups of people of color, who haven't had the same experiences and relationships with the environment as our white counterparts. So we unpacked why that is, what are some of the underlying issues, and what things can be done in order to bridge that gap there. So strongly recommend that you guys read the book, that you guys start having some of those more difficult conversations, and that you take an opportunity to see this challenge, whether you're Black or white or Asian or Latino or Latina, to see this through a different lens. That's my challenge to you as an IGEL graduate, and that's my challenge for us as an organization and as a nation. We've come a long way, but we still have a lot further ways to go. All right, take care. Bye.